The pedestal boom. A pedestal boom is a type of camera crane that allows the camera to be raised or lowered vertically on a telescoping arm. The purpose of a pedestal boom is to provide a high angle or low angle shot, as well as to create a sense of height or depth within the frame. Pedestal booms can be used for a variety of purposes, such as to provide an aerial view of the scene, to emphasize the height or depth of the subject or location, or to create a dramatic effect by rapidly raising or lowering the camera.
Tracking. A tracking shot is a filmmaking technique where the camera moves alongside the action or subject being filmed. It is often used to provide a sense of motion and to create a more immersive experience for the viewer. Tracking shots can be used to follow a character as they move through a scene, to show the environment around them, or to create a sense of tension.
Trucking. A trucking shot, also known as a dolly shot, is a filmmaking technique where the camera is mounted on a moving platform or dolly, which is then moved alongside the action or subject being filmed. The purpose of a trucking shot is to provide a smooth, controlled movement that creates a sense of motion and depth within the frame. Trucking shots can be used for a variety of purposes, such as to follow a character as they move through the scene, to reveal a new environment or location, or to emphasize a particular detail or object within the frame. They can also be used to create a sense of anticipation or tension as the camera moves closer or further away from the subject.
Good afternoon, class. It's time for the test.
Tilt. A tilt shot is a camera technique used in filmmaking, videography, and photography where the camera is rotated vertically while filming or taking pictures. The purpose of a tilt shot is to capture a higher or lower angle of a scene, subject, or object. A filmmaker may use a tilt shot to change perspective, emphasize the height or depth, or create a sense of movement.
Thanks.
Pan. A pan shot is a camera technique used in filmmaking, videography, and photography where the camera is rotated horizontally while filming or taking pictures. The purpose of a pan shot is to capture a wider view of the scene or to follow a moving subject horizontally. Additionally, pan shots can be used to establish setting or create a sense of movement.
Yo, you good?
Bro, you got dancing?
Yeah, I got you.
Man, appreciate it.
The arc. An arc shot is a type of camera movement in which the camera moves in a curved path around the subject. The purpose of an arc is to create a sense of intimacy or connection between the viewer and the subject, as well as to emphasize the subject's presence within the scene. Arc shots can be used for a variety of purposes, such as to reveal a new perspective or angle on the subject, to create a sense of movement or fluidity within the frame, or to emphasize the emotional state of the character or subject being filmed.
The camera roll. The camera roll is a rotational camera movement that rotates the camera over its side on its long axis. Rolls can be dizzying and unnatural. For this reason, filmmakers use it to disorient the audience or to create uneasiness. Its specific effect makes a very intentional camera movement that should only be used when wanting to elicit discomfort in the audience.
Mr. Zhang, what is this?
Oh shit.
The push-in. A push-in shot, also known as a zoom-in shot or a dolly shot, is a camera technique used in filmmaking, videography, and photography where the camera is moved closer to the subject while the lens zooms in or the camera physically moves forward. The purpose of a push-in shot is to draw attention to a specific subject or object and create a sense of intimacy or urgency. A filmmaker may use a push-in shot to create tension, highlight a subject or object, create a sense of intimacy, or to reveal emotions or details.
Oh shit.
To adhere to academic policy and honesty procedures result in a mark of zero. Zero! Ah! Oh! Ah!